Apart from being a man with big money, Elon is more interested in working to make the world a better place, maybe to find an alternate substitute to fossil fuels or simply help reduce poverty. With Elon's hands full with projects of his own, the man has quite recently challenged the UN to provide a solution to world hunger. If they do provide a solution, the man would in turn sell his Tesla stock and contribute to this cause. Hello guys and welcome back to our channel. Not so long ago, CNN had David Beasley as a guest on their channel. For those of you who don't know who David is, well, he's the former governor of South Carolina and the UN's WFP, or World Food Programs Director. While he was being interviewed by CNN, he did manage to speak about the issue of world hunger and how it could be solved if a one-time donation would be made by any of the billionaires of the world. Elon, being a total king on Twitter and posting regularly to that platform on the latest happenings, was up for a quick tweet to blow up the platform. Elon posted a tweet with regard to the interview stating that the WFP could provide a well-drawn-out plan on how world hunger can be solved. He could give up his Tesla stocks and contribute to the cause. A strong $6 billion figure was stated to bring up a greater challenge to the WFP. David stated that donating 2% of Elon's wealth could solve world hunger. Elon is currently worth more than $300 billion. So 2% of that sums up to $6 billion. So yes, Elon tweeted that if $6 billion could solve world hunger, he will happily sell Tesla shares. Elon did get back to David via Twitter and further posted that if his money is being used for world hunger, there must be transparency. The transparency must include the public in the loop of how the accounting and splitting of funds will be done, so that logical allotment of funds for the respective causes being undertaken. Elon, hailing from South Africa, knows of the poverty there and would definitely not wish anyone to have to go through such a hard phase. Furthermore, the man is worth more than $300 billion, and spending a few billion would not damage his net worth at all. In fact, the way he's so efficient in his work, the man could easily make the money back in a jiffy. If you're wondering if David agreed to Musk's transparency terms, well, yes, he did. David stated that open-source accounting systems are already ready and good to go. He further added that Elon and his team could actually examine the systems and maybe even collaborate with them in the process. Not going to lie, but that's a ton of load of confidence Mr. David has got there. As always, Elon is open to new ideas and constantly is on the bandwagon to gain knowledge. He was even ready to catch a flight and meet up with David and discuss the possibilities of this happening. On a lighter note, Elon is full of jokes and even added that dealing with the technicalities of his project cannot be as hard as his Falcon Heavy mission. David was quick to reply back to his tweet of Elon and stated that $6 billion wouldn't be enough to solve world hunger, but would definitely improve the situation by preventing phenomena such as geopolitical instability, migration of masses as refugees, and of course, saving around 42 million individuals from starving themselves to death. Elon Musk is one man who doesn't like to back down and had to have his last word on this. His next tweet requested WFP's current data to be published along with a proposal that would help solve world hunger. This was a statement made not only to ensure where his money goes, but also to show the public that he believes in transparency, and getting caught in a flawed and unorganized project is not worth his time or money. Musk is a man of his word, except in the case where he has to push his deadlines on his SpaceX missions or the release of his Tesla cars. Jokes apart, he tries to make the world a better place and is constantly looking for ways to do so. This was quite a great opportunity for the UN as well as the world to become a better place. It's Mr. David and his team's call now on whether they can provide Elon with what he wants so that a great collaboration between the two of them can take place. In complete honesty, the collaboration between these two giants may not solve world hunger, but would definitely make the suffering less by a large magnitude.